So we have Sebastian here, who's a reporter working with the organizing committee. They are interviewing classmates of Jeffrey to find out more about him. And you can see the excited VS crowd in the background. Currently the score is 3-1, with Singapore leading 3, Zimbabwe with 1.
What was your feeling when you saw Jeffrey there and the national anthem at a very special moment for Singapore in history?
Something about Jeffrey, they will know more about him because of his